to get back into the ring.
He has Down syndrome, which has prevented him from being able to compete in the past. Local 10's Ian Markle has his inspiring story.
Around the Octagon, Garrett Holive is known as G-Money the Punisher.
He's always here. You don't ever gotta ask if he's not gonna be here, cause he's more likely probably here already before you.
But what makes G's dedication to mixed martial arts even more remarkable is learning that he has Down syndrome, a label his father Mitch says he struggled with his entire life.
I remember in high school, he wanted to be everything from a rapper to a basketball player, but just not a kid with Down syndrome in the class in the back.
6 days a week, G trains by doing CrossFit and fighting at Rock MMA in Davie. He's already been in 2 sanctioned fights, winning his first in just the 2nd round. Now he's back in the gym and training for his 3rd fight against the same opponent, who's also an adaptive athlete, which highlights another issue G has run into during his MMA career.
There's nothing in it for a typical fighter to fight G. If they beat him, they're supposed to beat him. If G beats him, oh my God, you just lost to the kid with Down syndrome. So I understand it's a no-win situation, but we're gonna crack that barrier soon.
Growing up, G didn't like to associate with other people his age who had disabilities. Feeling like being with them made that label of having Down syndrome even more obvious. But now, through MMA, he's come to terms with his disability and trains other adaptive athletes, telling us they don't see him for his disability, but for his accomplishments.
That is me as a fighter.
Reporting in Davie, Ian Margle, Local 10 News.
Wow.